Okay guys, so after you get your lump of clay, you're gonna take this and you're gonna be wedging it. Now when you're wedging it, you are trying to remove as many air bubbles as possible. And to do that, you have to pound it between your hands. So you can't just toss it back and forth like this. You have to really hit it hard. You should hear kind of a slapping motion sound. And you need to do that for at least 5 minutes, okay?